can't distinguish which parts are natural and which parts are extensions. With the heat setting of 170, and you just smoothly and consistently pull it through with the comb titanium plates, it actually works really, really well.